Here tonight, the numbers are in, and fewer than 10% of all drivers who were offered amnesty for Crescent City Connection toll violations participated in that program. According to the Department of Transportation and Development, about 268,000 toll tag accounts qualified for the amnesty program, but fewer than 22,000 accounts signed up seeking amnesty. The program waived the big money penalties associated with the violations, requiring account owners to pay only the cost of the outstanding toll itself. But thousands of people were flagged for alleged offenses that were more than 3 years old, and many complained the faulty equipment was to blame for the problem, not any failures of their own. A local lawmaker has already pledged to file legislation that would prevent the state from going after those who refused to pay up and would refund money to anyone who paid through the amnesty program.